Hey, it's Eero from Battle Beast, and this would be my ultimate tour lineup. So I'm thinking like, okay, if we're doing a dream lineup, it would have to be us being the headliner, but that probably doesn't make sense because I'm gonna have like pretty big bands with, to go with us, because I'm gonna say Battle Beast, Iron Maiden, and Guns N' Roses. I think that would be like an awesome punch in the face, like, I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain. To me, it just feels like those would like, I don't know how to say that, like complement each other, like would be a perfect tour, like you have Guns N' Roses, you have Iron Maiden, and then you have us in the between, like, I don't know, kind of a triple headliner show. But yeah, I'm thinking pretty big here, but it would be awesome though. I'm gonna stay big, like Wembley Stadium in London. Like, I just remember like seeing some, you know, DVDs when I was like a kid, and all those bands, like, I love, you know, they had some videos of them playing on Wembley, and I had no idea where in the world that it was. That could have been like, could have been here in the US, it could have been in Germany. It's only later on I found out it was in London, so. But anyway, that for me has been like the ultimate place for rock and roll, so that would be so awesome.